I use a couple of tools to help my patients weigh the benefits of chemotherapy in terms of reducing their risk for recurrence. One of the tools I use, I and again, it depends on the cancer. So if we're talking specifically about colon cancer, I use the data that has been shown to show benefits of chemotherapy in certain patients, and I explain that to the patient. So, the discussions I have with patients are very case specific, and it's never a one size fits all. And so, what I tell patients, especially my stage two or my stage three colon cancer patients, I tell them what the data shows, and that's from large scale clinical trials that have been done in what we call the adjuvant, or this is after surgery when we think you're cured and we want to try and give you the best chance for cure. So that's what I consider adjuvant chemotherapy, is doing chemotherapy when there's no visible disease. And the way I describe the benefits of chemotherapy are a couple of tools. One is an online tool called Adjuvant Online, and what that allows me to do is it allows me to put in certain specific things about a patient, like their age, their gender, their other medical problems, and also the stage of their cancer in it. What it does is it gives you an estimate of risk for recurrence, risk that you'll or the amount of people who, on a scale of from 0 to 100, who may have recurrence at 5 years, or who may die of their cancer at 5 years. Those are two measures we look at, and it also gives an estimate of the benefit of chemotherapy. And so in certain cancers that might be 3%, in certain cancers that might be 15%. And so it's a rough estimate of estimating what the benefit of chemotherapy would be, because a lot of people want to have concrete numbers. They want to know, what is my benefit going to be? But I also give them the caveat that this is derived from population studies, and it doesn't necessarily tell me what their exact risk may be. And so that's where, in certain type stages of cancer, like stage two colon cancers, I'll use the Oncotype DX colon assay, which is a test that can be sent on the tumor sample to look for. What it does is it gives you a score that helps you to know what is your risk of the cancer will recur, and you can make decisions about chemotherapy based upon what the likelihood of your risk for recurrence will be. So those are two tools I use, and then it's discussing with the patient, seeing what their other medical problems are, and that's what I use to help people weigh in the decision of doing chemotherapy versus not doing chemotherapy.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.